The radical leftist climate on campuses is making conservative students feel scared to voice their opinions. At TPUK, students have sent us so many examples of teachers and lecturers preaching leftist messages to their students. Whether it's a science lecturer comparing cancer cells to Donald Trump, or a sixth form teacher sending an email to students encouraging them to vote for anti-Brexit candidates, enough is enough. Introducing Education Watch, a new blog on the Turning Point UK website where students can submit incidents of educators being overtly political, and we will document these instances for all to see.
The group was launched as an offshoot of Turning Point USA, which has its own professor watch list for US institutions. It claims its aim is to defend the structures of society against what they call a dogmatic left-wing political climate. But critics accuse the group of running a witch hunt against left-leaning lecturers, which some have called reminiscent of Nazi Germany. Some pointed out the irony of the group's separate campaign in favour of free speech on campuses, while others say encouraging students to report their tutors and creating a list of so-called subversives is beyond the pale. Earlier, I was joined by the face of Turning Point UK's Education Watchlist promo video, Esther Krakue. She says the move is about counteracting left-wing ideologies being pushed by academics.
It's not just about, you know, a ridiculous witch hunt, which I think has been taken completely out of context. I think we have observed that there's an overwhelming left-leaning bias in our universities. I experienced it as well as someone who went to university, and a lot of my friends have experienced it as well. It's not just about, you know, targeting left-leaning lecturers. That's not the point. We don't care if they're left-leaning. That's not their job. It's not their job to influence young people to subscribe to their political ideologies, and that's what we're trying to fight. And if it was, if it was the same situation with, you know, extremely right-leaning lecturers that were trying to impose their views on their students, we would do the same thing. It's not about limiting free speech. It's about saying there is a place and a time to express your
political opinion. Sure, and surely these views should be challenged and discussed rather than reported, because of course universities are exactly the places where we should be talking about opposing views.
Imagine if your lecturer is very left-leaning, you wouldn't want to sort of call him out on it, especially if he or she is responsible for your grade. Universities are very expensive. You know, there is a certain level of professionalism and decorum that should be expected of university lecturers. And I think this is a fantastic campaign to enforce that. It's not saying you have to be right-leaning or left-leaning or whatever. It's saying if you are a lecturer or a teacher of young people, your political views should not play a part of that.